Okay, I keep I figured out how to accidentally duplicate this. You got an example. You just hide the replies, and then you open the replies again, and now there's a sixth one.